away at the time when I can away from the day. It depends on your own program, your situation. If you are the type, come and help and will be here. That helping your parents, maybe in shop or to help goods. We don't say you should not help your parents. You should help them. But you have to find 1 or 2 hours out of the 24 hours in a day. She has rightly mentioned it. If you know you can assimilate, you can concentrate on your studies during the day, something, make use of it. If you know when everything is quiet at night, just make sure that you read every day. And I want you to bear something in your mind. Every day, before you go to bed, ask yourself, what have I gained today? Always ask yourself, no, what have I've told you, this is your own business line. This is your own work. This is your own daily job. When your mother or your father goes out to work, either for business or to buy and sell it, then when they come back, they will do it. They always do it. Even our Baba was not a Chinese secretariat. How many files? So I will tell you. Ah, the one I've done. It's not a tissue. Or see any two. Or something like that. I think I know. They're not in power. So we are not teaching you. You yourself, ask yourself. Maybe you share me to work with me, share idea to me. What have I gained here? What have I done? What have I achieved today? Ask yourself. So one would say, oh, he achieved together. My dear brother, my dear sister. So one point, so that's what I have in mind. So I did not know that being put in the beginning of the morning, like 4:30. So what she know, between 4:05, or between 4:30, she 5:30, before you go for salat, and you start preparing for school, you can still make it. Even if it is a topic in the subject, you can still make it. Make sure, every day. That is why in the study habit, you have to make yourself a personal study timetable. If you can use school timetable, but you know we have some more subjects on our timetable at Kumbazon. Me analysis period, this subject. They join me identify. It may not be like that. On your personal timetable, you can choose 3 subjects or 2 subjects per day. And if you have a slow time, you can even read 1 subject per day. Yes, this is the time for personal timetable. I do go around. If I see you in anywhere that you have to be in the the place at the, at the right time. At the, being in the place at the right time, at the right place at the right time. If you're not, I'm going to cane you. I'm going to punish you. I'm going to drag you to the class. I won't even allow you to go out of the class. So, I always monitor students. I'm a disciplinarian to the core. I hate seeing students just roam the school compound, making noise in the classroom. I don't like students that doesn't write assignment. If I give you assignment, you don't write it, I punish you, and you need to write the assignment because you are taking another assignment in my next lesson. So, Timo Baiva, no full breaking. As a full breaking, I know which assignment you need. Then he was off when Timo Baiva, close it, need to know about law. Oh, then you make sure you put the assignment to me before you go. Number two, last in me. I want to number five. Not in my subject. Not in my subject. Not here. Number two, last in. That's true, where number two, last in. Because I will give you assignment from it. Mama kita zuku yi. Oh my dear, people here, rata zuku. Oh, she said, no, see. Oh my god, I'll take off the bonus again. She might be only, oh, Johnny. And generally, you see, in your deal, there's a little photo of the people about the fire, go pass for 19. She won't buy the power to be sure that you play with the time. My presence will go share. What will you share away? I record, see, take home assignment, your classwork, your notes, your textbook. Okay, it's 2020. My dear, find the average. Over 100. So I will prepare you. What in Mobali? Don't even buy it. Schools make money won't operate. School one at school two at a one any fence. I want to go 9-11, you want. I want to go normal student, you want. I want to go 1 year. I want number 2 in 9-11. They will come after Tibo going back to 1 year, Tibo go back to 1 9. Nobody is there, I say, oh great, what's up there, sister? I won't come on here in the class, yeah? I say, oh, you know what? You want to go for me, like, how much you do? Ah, you can see. So, ah, since I got, I'm going to call my exam. And you tell, well, since I was school, you know, my name was it. So, in my class, in my subject, they know me. I have my do's and don'ts. Well, so, but I like it. Go and pick physics instead of yoga. I teach common subject, but if you're not ready to do well in a subject, go and pick another subject. Because when we want to register, I was once a registrar. English language, mathematics, one Nigerian language. Igbo, one Nigerian language, then one science subject language, biology, one social science, either literature or geography, then economics, one vocational subject, nutrition or management. So still need to one group of our subject here, that she already said here. They know about me, they know about you, or they affect admission requirements. So they are going to pay any cost of any polytechnic or university. They gain admission. So we will tell you at the time of prepare. If you want to see them, show my mobile share, show my mobile share. But I want to come on there. You want the choice. You want to go to the group. I give it. You want to carry me. You want to go to the group. You want to go to the group. I don't mind. You need to go to the group. You just have to do well. Come on, go to the share me. Two results by the day. This is what you want by the come on. So my man, you know your code. You know your code. You know your code. They pass that is very, that is the attitude I create in them. When they believe I'm on the choice. But my mom's off my email, that is the reason why they are in school. They have no choice. Oh, what's it be? So now if you want to manage your time, this is very important to create awareness. It is very important to create awareness of students to time management because of the following reasons. Number one, to plan one's day well. This is only the thoughts
say, ah, in the program, you say, yo, go my share, go buy jeep, go my share. I suppose you mind jeep. So I need to say, how to draw the old character. So I need to say, to say, I don't know jeep. Don't know what you want. They say, what do I want to go my jeep, any 6 or 6:30. But I'm not there, there, there. Kilo fresh between that 6:30 and 6:30, photo was good. Or between that 6 and 7, photo jade. So you have to plan your one day work. Use time wisely. Make sure you get another fresh. I want to wash plates. Plates, you know. Come to check with your mother. How many? Say 10 minutes, no time on that. And you mean, fresh that, but don't you? No, I feel for a bomb. I can call you. Liquid soap. I have my grandchildren that are living with me. Oh my, imagine you are in SS1. A 13-year-old girl in SS1. Why are you doing this? What should be on our family for? Yes, because everybody is grateful. Yes. Time yourself. Move for short school. Time when you first for. Over the mother 10 minutes. Touch on you back up with the mother 10 minutes. So be conscious of it. So yeah, use time wisely to prevent making wrong decisions. Yes. Every day, what over the plan? So over plan with day. So the activities not done. What is it you have? I think. What money you need to buy? Yeah, y'all. One of the journey. Hey, Rashida.
Since there is no plan. Let's go in.
Ah, well, I put them in here. Ah, put them started.
So, I don't know.